So I get emails about this song, and they're like, Andy, we came and we heard your show. You sang that song about the drive-by shooting. I said, well, we sing these songs about love and hope, and I get pissed too. It's about that. Every morning I commute, mild mannered man in a business suit. At the end of my day, I wanna go home. Got all these slow cars, won't let me go, so I flash my light. I honk my horn. I have to consider him warned. I pull up behind him, pull out my pistol, pull him away. Metaphorically speaking, son of a gun. He cut me off three whole lanes. He pulled across, made me mad, made me swerve. Son of a bitch got what he deserved. Pulled up behind him, pulled out my pistol. Jesse James behind the wheel. I know my automobile. You call me crazy, you call me sick. I gotta get to where I'm going real quick. Oh, look, a motorcycle. He's riding between. He's splitting lanes, if you know what I mean. Well, this cutting in line is an act of war. I saw him coming, I opened my door. I knocked him over, pulled out my pistol, and blew him away. Jesse James, behind the wheel. Bless her heart. She is walking her poodle across the boulevard, wearing a red knitted sweater, red knitted hat. Probably being Tiffany or Phoebe or Annie or something stupid like that. I said, here, Phoebe, pulled out my pistol. Oh, I did.